the digital write function. The digital all letters are in small letters, capital W R I T E. This digital write function is used to write the 5 volts or to give the 5 volts to a particular pin or to give the 0 volts to a particular pin. If you write a digital write some 3 comma high, then the third pin is set high, means the 5 volts is given to the third pin. If we write a digital write 3 comma low, then the third pin is set to low or third pin is given low voltage. If you are using the particular pin as a output, and you can use this digital write function, but you have not configured that particular pin as output, and you are still using the digital write function, and you want to give the high value to a particular pin called 3, then the Arduino IDE will make, or Arduino, the microcontroller on the physical Arduino board will activate the internal pull-up resistor. Because of that, even though if you are writing high to the third pin, the internal pull-up resistor is activated and the load, the LED which is connected to the third pin will glow dimly. So, whenever your LED which is connected to the pin that you are expecting, that is configured as output, is glowing dimly, means you have forgotten to mention that pin as a output in the pin mode of the Arduino IDE.